Rabbi. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone knows, students are nation's next creations. Students are people who will build this country. Students are educated people. And so students are people with a good morality. But what if students commit a crime, like brawl? Brawl is a criminal act because their actions hurt others. Based on data from KPI, every year, the number of brawl continues to increase among students. They attack each other using the weapons they have. What is it for? Of course, to show their strength. In fact, sometimes the student die because being hit by blunt or sharp weapons. This morning, I would like to present why brawl should be stopped. To start with, I will explain why brawl turn a criminal student, then I'll mention about the impact of the brawl, and after that, I'll explain about brawl differed greatly from education system. Finally, I'll summarize my presentation. So, why brawl turn a criminal student? Because of at the time, students generally in puberty. So, they try to show their capacity by taking on challenges that they consider cool. Also, at the time, students in phase of self-discovery. So, they try all the activities to find their interests and also to find their talent. I think this reason can affect their feelings, activities, and also actions of student, so that it's possible student to doing a brawl. However, students have to be smart in choosing the cycle that they think is good without harming themselves. Next, brawl causes a lot of losses. Losses can be in front of the material and physical. Material losses can be damage to public or private facilities around the area of the brawl. Meanwhile, physical losses can be injuries and even die. Based on a report from the head of Depok Metropolis Criminal Investigation Unit, Kompol Wadi Sabani, the brawl that occurred in Depok resulted in one victim died and another seriously injured. The victim who died was grade 2nd student at vocational school in Depok. The victim suffered a stab wound on the back, which resulted the victim dead. So, the impact of the brawl is really detrimental for students and also society. Plus, brawl differed greatly from education system provided by school. At school, there are teachers who provide knowledge to students. The teacher educates students in the learning process to develop self-potential students. And also to develop intelligence, personality, and good behavior. Thus, school can be concluded as a place where students gain formal knowledge as well as a place to shape behavior in society. In conclusion, the cycle of the brawl should be eliminated. It's because of the impact of the brawl. In material perspective, many facilities are damaged because of they are so close to the area of the brawl. Meanwhile, on the physical side, many students are injured and even more die. Besides that, the values that exist in education the brawl doesn't reflecting the values that exist in the education system. The education system, though at school, has aims to educate students, thinking, behaving, and acting. Therefore, we must end the cycle of the brawl that always happen among student, or just let them become our lead in the next future. That's all for me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.